Hi students, hi parents, how are you all? I hope you all are good. Good afternoon children. Say good afternoon teacher. Yes, good afternoon. Children, go and remember your book, Admax Level B, book number 4. I'm going to write today's date, see on the blackboard. 18th Feb 2021. And today we are going to learn story. What we are going to learn? स्टोरी आज हम स्टोरी पढ़ने वाले हैं और पेज नंबर इज 5 to 52। फाइन चिल्ड्रन, अब पेज नंबर इज 5 to 52। द मर्चेंट्स रिवॉर्ड। चिल्ड्रन, एज यू ऑल नो दैट कि हमारा पोएम स्टोरी का एग्जाम होने वाला है, ओरल एग्जाम, राइट? तो स्टोरी में आपको द मर्चेंट रिवॉर्ड आएगा एंड पोएम में यू हैव 4 पोएम्स, ओके, जो टीचर ने आपको सिखा दिया ऑलरेडी। आई वी ऑल आर कंप्लीटेड, बस रिवाइज करना बाकी था और सब हमारा पहले ही फिनिश हो गया था। यस और नो? यस। तो चिल्ड्रन, नाउ मूव टू अवर टुडेस लेक्चर, द मर्चेंट रिवॉर्ड। ओके, अवर स्टोरी नेम इज द मर्चेंट रिवॉर्ड। तो लास्ट टाइम हमने कहां तक पढ़ा था, फर्स्ट आई एम गोइंग टू रीड फॉर यू, नाउ आफ्टरवर्ड्स वी विल मूव फॉरवर्ड। सी, द मर्चेंट्स रिवॉर्ड। Once they lived two friends called Ram and Shyam. Okay, they were very good friends and did everything together. One day they came to the city to earn money. They had heard about a very wealthy merchant and went to him looking for a job. The merchant gave each of them a cane basket. Then he pointed towards a well in his garden, saying, take this basket and draw water from the well. Till sunset. That is your job. This much we have completed already. Yes, job तक हमने complete कर लिया था. Now we will move forward. At that moment, Ram thought the idea. To draw water in a cane basket was foolish. So he went to sleep. On the other hand, Shyam took the basket and started walking. After a few hours, when you draw the basket up. After a few hours, when you draw the basket up, he saw some gold coins. In the basket. He took the gold to the merchant. The merchant rewarded him and gave him a job too. Ram was stunned by what had happened and went away ashamed. Moral of the story is, hard work always pays. Understood? आप लोगों को समझ में आ रहा है? Yes? चलो वापस से रीड करते हैं. Our story name is The Merchant's Reward. Once there lived two friends called Ram and Shyam. They were very good friends and did everything together. One day they came to the city to earn money. They had heard about a very wealthy merchant and went to him looking for a job. The merchant gave each of them a cane basket. Then he pointed towards a well in his garden saying, take this basket and draw water from the well till sunset. That is your job. At that moment, Ram thought the idea to draw water in a cane basket was foolish. So he went to sleep. On the other hand, Shyam took the basket, started working. After a few hours, he drew the basket up. He saw some gold coins in the basket. He took the gold to the merchant. The merchant rewarded him and gave him a job too. Ram was stunned by what had happened. And went away ashamed. Moral of the story is, hard work always pays. Understood, children? I hope you all understood this. समझ में आ रहा है आपको? फुल स्टोरी लर्न करना है. फाइन चिल्ड्रन. द मर्चेंट रिवॉर्ड. Once there lived two friends called Ram and Shyam. were very good friends. They were very good friends and did everything together. One day they came to the city. One day, bolo children. One day they came to the city to earn money. They had heard about a very wealthy merchant. And went to him. Looking for a job. The merchant gave each of them a cane basket. Then he pointed towards the well. In his garden, saying, "Take this basket and draw water from the well till sunset. That is your job. At that moment, Ram thought the idea. To draw water in a cane basket was foolish. So he went to sleep. On the other hand, Shyam took the basket and started working. After a few hours, when he draw the basket up, he saw some gold coin. In the basket, he took the gold to the merchant. The merchant rewarded him. And gave him a job too. Ram was stunned by what had happened and went away ashamed. Moral of the story is, hard work is always pays. The merchant's reward. Once there lived two friends called Ram and Shyam. They were very good friends. And did everything together. One day they came to the city. One day they came to the city to earn money. They had heard about a very wealthy merchant. Looking for a job. The merchant gave each of them a cane basket. Then he pointed towards the well. In his garden, saying, "Take this basket and draw water from the well till sunset. That is your job. At that moment, Ram thought the idea. To draw water in a cane basket was foolish. So he went to sleep. On the other hand, Shyam took the basket and started working. After a few hours, when he drew the basket up, after few hours, when he draw the basket up, he saw some gold coin. He saw some gold coins in the basket. He took the gold to the merchant. He took the gold to the merchant. The merchant rewarded him. The merchant rewarded him and gave him a job too. Ram was stunned by what had happened. And went away ashamed. Moral of the story is, hard work is always pays. The merchant's reward. Once there lived two friends called Ram and Shyam. They were very good friends and did everything together. One day they came to the city to earn money. They had heard about a very wealthy merchant. And went to him looking for a job. The merchant gave each of them a cane basket. Then he pointed towards the well in his garden, saying, "Take this basket and draw water from the well till sunset. That is your job. At that moment, Ram thought the idea
to draw water in a cane basket was foolish.
So he went to sleep. On the other hand, Shyam took the basket and started working. After a few hours, when he drew the basket up, he saw some gold coins in the basket. He took the gold to the merchant. The merchant rewarded him and gave him a job too. Ram was stunned by what had happened and went away ashamed. Moral of the story is, hard work is always pays. Moral of the story क्या है? Hard work always pays. जब हम मेहनत करते हैं तो हमें उसका फल जरूर मिलता है, okay? Hard work always pays. Understand? तो आपको क्या करना चाहिए? You have to learn this story full. Oral में आपको जितना आएगा उतना ही पूछेंगे टीचर, but आपने last time oral में बिल्कुल नहीं दिया था. इस time ऐसा नहीं होना चाहिए. आपको अच्छे से oral देना है poem story दोनों का. स्टोरी का अच्छे से पेरेंट्स बच्चों पे ध्यान दीजिए, उनको नहीं आता है स्टोरी तो प्लीज थोड़ा सा लेंथी स्टोरी है, बट आप पढ़ा बच्चों पे ध्यान देंगे तो उनको आ जाएगा, ठीक है? तो आप प्लीज उनको याद लर्न कराइए स्टोरी पोएम्स बहुत, उनका एग्जाम है. तो आज के लिए इतना काफी है. दिस ऑल फॉर टुडे. इसके बाद एक लिंक आएगा जिसपे आपको क्लिक करना है, वंदे मातरम सॉन्ग सिंग करना है स्टैंडिंग पोजिशन. ओके, बाय बाय, टेक केयर.